Hello and welcome to this digital camera magazine video tutorial. Today I'm going to show you how to enhance your light trails in RAW. And here we have one of five pictures that Marcus took around town, and basically with long shutter speed he's been able to capture all of the light trails of the street lamps and other cars passing as he's been driving around. And you'll find out a little bit more about how to do that within the magazine. Now once he's taken all those pictures, we can actually open them directly within RAW, make our usual adjustments for tint, tone, colour and detail, and we'll end up with something along these lines. But in this tutorial we want to take a slightly different look at Adobe Camera Raw, and we actually want to adjust the colours and the tint of the images to give a more interesting and vibrant look to the picture. And what we're going to do is open up five different light trail images, adjust them in a slightly different way, and then when we take them into Photoshop we'll have several different colours that we can then manipulate and blend to create a very vibrant colour night scene. So once we've done all of that, if I just close this image down, we can see the end result, and here we've got an extremely vibrant picture. What we've done is we've boosted those light trails, we've given them all individual colours, we've also taken down the detail on the dashboard, increased the contrast with levels, and we've got something which is really striking and really vibrant. So it's another way to use Adobe Camera Raw rather than enhancing mainly in Photoshop to create an absolutely striking image. Okay. First thing you need to do is open up the five RAW files from this month's CD, and that'll take a little bit of time, so I'll join you in the next part where we'll take a look at making our RAW adjustments and adjusting the tint, tone and colour of each picture ready to overlay and use in a picture like this.